Within the search interface, you can add new tags by selecting the Edit Case button in the upper middle portion of the screen. Next, what we're going to do is select the Tags tab on the right. Now let's add a new tag by selecting the Add New Tag button in the upper left. In the blank space provided, type in Hot Docs. Then click Save to add the new tag.
As we can see in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen, the new tag has been added, which means we're all set.